I will tell you how to register on the Firebase website and create your first Firebase project. Open a browser and enter firebase.google.com in the address bar. Then click Sign In. Now sign in with your Google account. Now you have successfully logged in to Firebase. Next, click Go to Console. You will see a page with your recent projects. To add a new project, click Add Project. Enter the project name. In our case, we will use the name Telegram Bot. You will see the project ID, its unique identifier. You can change it. Locations. This field used to represent the country region of your organization and the location where is your project will store. If all is okay for you, click Accept the rules and press Create Project. After successful installation of the project, click Continue. You have successfully logged into the admin panel of your Firebase project. In our project, we will make requests to Telegram API and Weather API. Currently, our project in the free plan. It's called Spark plan. And this free plan not supports the requests to third-party API. We should choose the Blaze plan, pay as you go. It includes the free plan too. Press Select plan. You will be redirected to the page where you should enter your billing data. Press Continue. You have successfully updated the plan for your project. When you will go out of the free plan, you will be charged from your card. If you want to know more about all plans, you should open the Firebase pricing plans page and read the full plan details about each plan.